What's your favorite law-related movie / TV show, and how accurate is it?
Yeah, I would say my favorite is How to Get Away with Murder. It is not accurate at all. If you're worried about that, there's no murder here. That sounded very suspicious, but yeah.
Thank you. I totally agree.